Yo, what's up, Teo from Nation? It's me, the Teo from Mudger here again. We're back with ATRI My Dear Moments. No comments of the week again. Let's jump right into this. I was trying to start earlier than usual, but then again, nothing came up, so yeah. Anyway, let's jump right into this. So yeah, Patreon shout out obviously goes to these lovely members over my Patreon. They get the full access, full experience with the audio and visual. So yeah, before being, please drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe to the post all these songs. So if you miss out any of my future producer uploads, it's all on this channel. With that being said, without further ado, without further delay, let's get right into it. We're back here. Yeah. Oh wow, that transition. Whoa. What are you doing? What? She's crazy, bro. That really reminded me of SAO a little bit. Like that effect. Yeah, I didn't recap, but I still remember what happened, okay? Not that many people watch this series anyway, but I do know Patreon member watched this, so I'm glad. So it's not a waste. Basically, they're finding batteries, but they don't have that much money because batteries are expensive, and now they're planning to sell ATRI, but yeah, he doesn't want to. Nah. A life without alcohol is fine, bro. Yeah, what? This freaking. Oh, yeah! What's your purpose in life? Well, yeah. What? Oh. Well, that escalated quickly. Hold on a second. What? Oh, dead. Oh, nice. Punch. What? What was? Yeah, what? Wait. Bro. Well, it's that easy? Okay. True. Nice. They got the battery. Aww. Okay. Step that line, cross the line. Oh, it's definitely possible now. Interesting. Yeah. That's cute. I mean, you yeah. Battle robot. You're still on that. Yeah. Imagine if that's actually true. Theoretically. Okay. Doesn't that kind of sound sus when your holt's ready? Yeah. Correct. She's rather an advanced human, I guess. I don't know. Just because. So unstable for now. You wrote. Fell asleep already? Okay. There be light. There it is. Oh, I love. love that coloring. Yes. No. That was wholesome. That was good. That is it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I wonder how the readers feel about this adaptation so far. I'm liking it though, so yeah. Anyway, that is it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. There is now electricity in their school and light has come back. So yeah. Like I said, let there be light. So, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.